So this is the incredible European premiere of Star Wars The Force Awakens. We have an event-filled night ahead of us full of surprises. And while I represent the Resistance here on stage, down on the red carpet, he's joined the First Order. It's Jim Chapman.
Thank you very much, Alex. I'm very, very excited to be here. My job actually is going to be brilliant. I'm going to be interviewing the cast, both the iconic cast and the new blood, as they arrive. I'm literally going to ask them one question just to tell me what the atmosphere is like here. Of course, I'm not only going to be interviewing them. I'm going to be chatting to some of these guys too, the fans, some of which have come from quite far. Granted, not a galaxy far, far away, but from across the globe. And that is good enough for me.
Talking to Jim again in a little while. He's going to be meeting the stars and the fans down on the carpet. Now, as I said, we have a night full of surprises. In fact, I didn't just say it. I promised it, and I never go back on my promises. So, for you guys right now, who would like to see some exclusive, never-before-seen footage from behind the scenes on Star Wars The Force Awakens? Let's take a look.
One, two.
I started actually stunt training just a few weeks after I found out I was going to star in Star Wars. 4 hours a day, 4 days a week. Kickboxing and then climbing.
Action.
A few months prior to shooting, I had to train for these lightsaber fight scenes.
Energy and action!
I've always wanted to swing a lightsaber.
Without the guys we were training with, there's just no way. Neither me or John would have been able to get through Abu Dhabi.
Are you okay?
Yeah, follow me. Like, it was almost a relief when there was explosions, because you knew, like, there was only so many times that you could do the running.
Running back and forth in the desert, and you honestly feel like your body is trying to find the oxygen in the air because it's so hot. And me and Daisy were thrust right into it. Pretty cool. Intense.
I felt really part of something that people were gonna love and people were really excited to see again. You just know what it's gonna be like in the cinema.
Yeah, I know. Oh, so before the rest of the stars arrive, I did promise you some surprises this evening. So please welcome to the red carpet at the premiere of The Force Awakens, two of the series' most iconic characters. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome C-3PO and R2-D2! Now, as you know, Sky Movies is the TV home of Star Wars, where you can watch the entire Star Wars Saga collection on demand, as well as see some exclusive behind-the-scenes specials. So.